What's going on, guys? In for the win here. We are back with our BA Pro as a center sniper here in the third period against Philly. We are losing 2-0. So, sucks, but we have definitely have a chance to get back here as long as we can play good. This first line can get ticking. Let's see. All right, over to Wheeler. Oh, there we go. I couldn't get the shot off. Oh, really? Did he just hook him? No, he didn't. Okay, good. I thought for a second that line I hooked Giroux, we were going to go on the PK, but I guess that was a hit type animation. All right, face-off time. There we go. All right, point guys are working it. Over there, there you go. Take that shot, or don't. Or move it back. Down low now. Or that works, sort of. There we go, Wheeler. All right, we're working it around, but no one can get to their forehand for shots. We're all on the backhand every time we get it. Right there, shoot it. Oh! Okay, we forced him to take a penalty at least. Nice shift right there. Got him to take a penalty. Now we have a power play. Let's try to tuck one here. Well, it's our first power play of the night. All right. Time to get back in this game now. Boom! Wow. What a save. All right, Hart gets that save. Tried a little quick face-off play right there. Didn't quite work. Oh, damn, Line A just... No. Ah, damn it, I didn't poke it. Didn't quite poke it. All right, let's see. Is he going to... All right, here we go. Okay, that works. Right here. Yeah. All right, Line A, I see you over there. Oh, here we go. Ah, just hit a skate. No. Get in there, get in there. Oh, what the hell? He should have got in there. All right, that's fine. Let's go. All right. Okay. Slow it down. Oh. Backhand. Oh! No, it didn't work. Don't get that out. Oh, my God! Oh, they keep clearing it. Okay. One more try here. I know they want me to skate to the bench, but... Right here. Okay, Wheeler changed. All right, let me slow down, wait for the late guy right there. Oh, what kind of pass was that? Oh, man. That was a horrible pass. That's not what I was going to at all, but whatever. Hopefully the sim can get us something there on the power play. We got a couple chances, but yeah, we kept getting it cleared on us. We couldn't keep it in there. It looks like we might get one, though, right here. It looks like the sim might be... Okay, never mind. It's for Philly! 3-0! Fucking hell. Alright, so this might be a loss. We're going to go right back to 500. I mean, this is going to be a loss. I mean, come on. We got 15 minutes left to get 3. I don't think it's happened. We needed that simulation goal right there, and... Didn't happen, so what can you do? Whatever, though. We'll try. Oh, my God! Stop losing! Come on. All right. Yeah, it just sucks when that happens. Like, you think it's going to be your goal, because you're on the power play, right? You're like, oh, this should be our goal. Nope, it's them. Drop. Here we go. Don't have a pass. Don't have it. Come on. Where's the point guy? Where are you, dude? Fuck! Come on, let's go. What? Why do they get those? My guys never get those. What the hell? Whatever. Alright, fine. Yeah. This is pretty much over. We needed a sim goal, and we didn't get it. And now we're on the PK, yeah. This is well and truly over. I hate games like this, where you just come in, and there's like really, really very slim chance to win anyway. And then, you get a freaking goal. Against you. Like, in the sim. You can't do anything about it. After we were getting like one-timers and crap on the power play, we screw up somehow. What? Oh my God, how? Oh, wow. Look at this. Okay, no, we actually have to see this. I poke at the puck, and I miss the puck, first of all. That's the first part. You missed the puck. It was brilliant. Oh my God, that's the latest tripping animation ever. That was well after I poked the fucking... And they're going to score again. Oh, they didn't. What the hell? That was a slow sim for them not scoring. Whatever. All right, so I'm probably just going to fight here or something like that because there's no way we're coming back here. And Winnipeg's just too shit. Way too shit. They don't want to score. We just have games like this where we just don't want to score. We don't want to keep the puck out. We don't want to score. We don't want to do anything. So I'm just going to try to end this game as quick as possible at this point because there's really no point in me trying. As shitty as that sounds, what is the point? Right here. See, he can't even freaking pass the puck. He's got wide open guys.
Using the point, he's got it.
Got in front. Wow. Wow, thank you. I was gonna say, man, if we didn't get one of that. Jesus! Alright, there we go. So I get a goal. We're down by two now. 8 minutes left. Anything's possible, but this game has not gone that well. Ninth goal of the season for me. I don't even know how I... Okay, ref's in the fucking way. Okay, I see how I got it in. My guy did the animation to pick it up and knocked it in. That's fine. I'm fine with it. I'm fine with that. I was trying to poke at it. So I don't know if it was a poking animation that got it or what, but it's a goal nonetheless. Man, now, see? If we would have got that sim goal. Alright. Oh! That was nice. Come on, Wheeler! Come on now, how are you going to lose that? You guys are weak sauce. Come on, come on. Move it, move it. There you go. Go, go, go. Move, 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 move. Nice shot. There we go. There we go! Oh, what?! Come on, come on. Block, block, block. Whoa, come on. Ah, Jesus. We need a goddamn sim goal. Can't get off the ice! Can't do everything on our own here in the first line. Even though that's what they always... What the hell is this guy hiding his face from? You see that? Number 40 was like... Come on, guys. Give me a... no, it's not happening. We got to do everything ourselves here. No other line can score on this goddamn team. Oh, Jesus. Oh, the net's off. No one cares. No one cares whatever you have to say. Eddie, shut up. Whatever your name is. No, 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 no. Ray, whatever. Whoever. Whoever's down there interrupting my play time.
A spectacular performance for him, Ray. Eddie and I have talked in the intermission about how we can think of at least three or four that are going to wind up on a highlight reel.
All right, come on now. Ah, Jesus. These passes, though. Come on. Let's go. Come on, get around, get around, get around. Don't have it. Just sort of... Okay. As I said, sauce it to the middle, not drop. I guess I didn't press it hard enough or long enough or I don't know. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. But that's really annoying. Oh! Come on, come on, come on. Oh my god, how do they always get to that puck? Fuck, man. Oh, that's so annoying. They always get to that goddamn puck. Come on, 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 come on. Right here, right here. Nope, okay. I'm gonna get myself into position. Oh my god. Freaking just turnover after turnover with these guys. Yeah, they're trash. Alright, just get off. No one else is going to score, and since we can't score, it's over. Jesus. And we took... Oh, you took a penalty! Oh my god, Winnipeg! And now, yeah, you guys are so bad. So fucking bad. Like, there's no reason to take a goddamn penalty here. I thought we had a chance. We got that goal. I thought we had a chance, but no. Oh my god. Oh my. How many times I gotta poke it? Oh. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I don't have speed, but I'm getting around him anyway. And I can't shoot it because I lose the puck. Nope. Nope. No. Come on! Ah! God damn! Alright, I'm done. I'm done. I'm done trying. I'm just getting frustrated. Fucking done. That sucks. Again, man. If we just got that sim, every time you want off, the coach is just gonna keep putting you out there. Oh my god. Oh yeah, good, good, good. Yeah. I should have just got off. Fucking hell. Jesus Christ. Look at that. That's AI right there. That's some EA AI right there. Goalie keeps fucking going, even though it's clearly gonna be a goal for them. Jesus Christ. This goalie pull stuff is... Just take that out of the game if you can't make it proper. Like, the AI when the goalie is pulled is absolutely horrible. Oh, whatever. Let's go, Zelena. You're trash. This whole team's trash. We're back to 500 now with this game. Good job, Winnipeg. Can't get on a tear. You were going to lose your best fucking player ever. Yeah, I'm saying that. Better than Laine, better than Shifley. That's me. You're wrecked. Get out of here. All right, so at least I get a damn fight in. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter because this team doesn't want to score. First line's the only line that can score yet again. And we don't have goaltenders. So we're really screwed in this sense. So right now, back to 500, 4-4-2 or something like that. We better win these next two games because we can't afford to keep falling back down. Again, I will request a trade. I think I'm good enough now to be traded. I do not have loyalty to this goddamn team if you guys don't have loyalty to me. Let's go! All right, here we go. Look at that. We're winning 4-1. The simulation was good to us. And hilariously, most of those goals came from the other three lines. So that's awesome. We finally may have a four-line game here, which is awesome because usually we only have a one-line game. Saw that. Oh! There we go. Wow. Really? I can't. Did the goalie make that save or that hit someone else? Because that was a point-blank opportunity. Oh, get out of here, Perry. Oh, he's... Oh, my fucking... Come on! Jesus, what else do I have to do? On the back check, I make a brilliant play. You guys can't even get the puck off two guys. Oh, my God. There's three guys back, I'm pretty sure. Ridiculous. Ridiculous, Winnipeg. Your defense is horrible. Play deep. Stop collapsing and step up on someone. Freaking idiots. I'm not back checking anymore. You guys screwed it up. Oh, my. Look at this. Look at this shit. Oh, my God. Pass. Oh, my God. Okay. We're locked in our own zone here. Where's the defense? They have just disappeared. I was alone over there. Don't lose it. I said don't lose it. EA, I hate you. Just cover. It's just cover. It's fucking Hellebuck. We can't even let shots on this guy. What a horrible first shift. A goal and then bullcrap. Okay, so this game might not be as cut and dry as I thought it would be. Because... when the sim does good, our team does crap. When the sim does crap, our team does okay. That's the curse of Winnipeg right now. Look at this. Just look at this. Oh, my God. Oh, jeez. Hellebuck is terrible. Just flopping around. Looks like Niemi. Let's go. Thank you. In deep. Someone's got to get there. Please, forecheck. Please, forecheck. Okay. No forecheck. It was a forecheck, but it was very, very weak. He didn't do anything. He just kind of skated up to him and let him pass it out. Oh, man. Ugh. I have a feeling we're going to play the whole period here on defense, and I don't like that feeling. Let's go, Wheeler. Winnipeg's looking to head man up the wing. A shot. Little shot. There we go. Oh, he just missed it. Points it. Fires. The shot blocked. Come on, get that. You got that. Yeah, you got that, Laine. Right here. Yeah, that was a risky try, but it worked, sort of. Alright, right here. Oh, he missed it! Come on, Kyle Connor, how do you miss that? Oh, he cuts that off, whatever. Alright, just get off. I'm just getting off. I was out there long enough anyway. We tried. We got a decent shift, but not covering the open man my ass. I hate defensive calls like that from the game. Because I'm the only one who made a play on the goddamn puck. I back-checked, made a play on the puck, and it still got through. Right here. Ugh, I didn't want to pass back. I was trying to call for it. The one time they hit me in a good shooting percentage. You lost that. Okay, go around. Yes. Don't lose it. You're there. Baby, what a connection, Linders, son, holy crap, there we go, a beautiful give and go, 10th goal of the season, center round, he comes out, look at that, what a play, baby, beautiful, that was indeed sensational, that passing play though, that connection, that chemistry, 5-2, baby, awesome. There we go. That was huge. All right, cut. Yes. I'm seeing you. Ah, hit him. Nope, I got it. Laine, where are you? Nope, back to Wheeler. Got it at the point. Ah, damn it. I was hoping we can keep that going. All right, I got to hustle back a little bit. Yeah. Just want to get this third man covered. Nope, get out of here. Oh, God. No, 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 no. Oh, poke it. Get out of here. Oh, stick lift you. Oh, my God. Oh, he still gets it. Ah! Cover it. Please cover it. Oh, my fucking God. Hellebuck is so bad. Rebound control. Oh, 5-3 now. Yeah, Hellebuck is absolute trash, man. I don't care. I don't care what you say. He's absolute garbage. Any other goalie would make the... Oh, my God. 5-4. Look at this crap. God, Winnipeg can't hold a fucking lead. 5-4, man. Ridiculous, Hellebuck. You're absolute trash. Jesus, nice. Yeah, nice skating there. Don't lose it. Down low. Oh, my God. How? Jesus. I was sloshed that down low. Why didn't it go? Nice pass there. This is ridiculous, man. This is so ridiculous. Poke. Oh, man. Surprised that's not a goal. Oh, my God. Yeah, it's they're going to score again. They're just if they get shots, they have a chance to score again. That sounds silly, but freaking Hellebuck is so terrible. Shoot it. Yeah, just make them cover it. Keep it in their end. What did we start out, like 4-1 or 3-1 or something? Yeah, it's now 5-4. That is how terrible Hellebuck is. He has no... It's the... Oh, my God. They're going to tie it right now, aren't they? Oh, thank God. 6-4 for us. It's ridiculous that this is the amount of goals we have to get to win games, though. Hellebuck? I hate him. Fucking hate Hellebuck in this game. He's so bad. I didn't quite get there. Whatever. It was worth a shot. Ooh, careful. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Move it, move it. Here we go, here we go. Yes, 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 right here, right here, right here. Okay, you want to take it? Fine, you want to take it. That's fine. Just do something with it. Okay, you turned it over. That's not doing something with it. Jesus. Sometimes less is more, Doc, in this situation. All right, if they work it around in our zone on the PK again like they always do, I'm going to be pissed. Come on, guys, let's go. Move it. You go. Oh, how old? Oh, look at this. Look at that. Three guys around him, and he comes out with the puck. Fuck off. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. There we go. Waiting for him to open up. Beauty assist right there, baby. Racking up these points. 7-4 now. If we're not going to have goaltending, this is basically what we need to do. And we can't always have games like this. That's why it's important to have good goaltending. But we have Hellebuck, who's by far the worst goaltender in the NHL. Yeah, I fucking said it. I don't care that he's 84 overall. He is terrible. We've seen it last year and this year. He's utter garbage. There's no rebound control with the guy. Yeah, our defense is a contributing factor, and I can only do so much, but seriously, he is bad. 7-4, though. That should be the... actually, I might get one more shift here, but I got a goal, got an assist. Yeah, one more shift here, 36 seconds left. All right, let's see. Can I get one more? I want something else here. Oh, man. All right. I'm going to try to be as tight defensively as I can. But I have to work with two other... Get it out. Get it out. No one cares. Go. But I have to work with two other guys as well, so... Pass it to center. Ah, went too slow. It hit someone, I think. All right, 7-7. We have this game in the bag. But don't want to... Nope, 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 nope. Nope, get that out. All right, there we go. We get that, but seriously. They got 3 third period goals. I think we got 3 as well. Ugh. How crazy is that, man? Like, ugh. That is frustrating. So I was out there for 2 of them, too. That kind of pissed me off because I don't think I was playing horrible defensively. I could have probably done a couple things better. But again, a lot of it was that goaltending crap. Just leaving rebounds after rebounds for guys to get to them. And, you know, computers, they're going to get to those loose pucks first, man. That's in their programming. Anyway, we get the win there. So we're back above 500. We need another one, though. Let's go. All right, here we go. Third period against Calgary, 3-2. So we have a lead, very slim, and we're going to need more offense. You know we're going to need more offense. It's hella buck. We need more offense. So, yeah, we got to be careful. And already we're getting locked in our own zone here. That's not good. There it is, tie game. I knew it. 14 seconds in. You can just feel it. You can just feel it. You just get locked in your own zone, and then Hellebuck can't make a save. Oh, man. Fucking Winnipeg. Oh, my. Come on! Jesus Christ! Defense is trash. Let's go, guys. Come on. No defense, no goaltending. This is horrible. Come on, get... Open up. There. I had a feeling they're gonna tie it, just not like that. Not that old. What the fuck, defense? Trouba, you just let the guy walk in. Jesus Christ. Oh, come on. Really? Oh my god, pack a fucking Rene. Jesus. Unbelievable. They score on that. They scored on what they scored on, and then that just happened, and their goaltender made a save. Come on. You can just see the difference between our goalie and every other goalie. Is their goalies can make saves. Our goalie is absolute garbage. Now we got to kill a power play. That is unbelievably frustrating right there. How can that not be? They score an easy-ass shot, and then we come back with a freaking cross crease. A beautiful pass. Beautiful cross crease. And Rene comes over and makes a spectacular glove save. Holy crap, Hellebuck just saved it. Holy crap, he saved it twice. Cover it. He's got no rebound control. Don't. You better take me off. Good. Okay. You can just leave me off for the rest of this PK if you want. Thank you. All right, 14:05. We got to take this lead back. Pitching this one to Myers. To Wheeler. All right, let's go. Slid to Sabretooth. You're there. No, okay, no one's there. Whatever. We're going to get that. Where's the point guy going? Oh, I missed that, apparently. It bounced off me. There we go. Nice entry. Oh, I thought I'd have him beat. I kind of did. He wasn't ready for that, but he still got it. And they get that puck out. So we're back on defense. Come on, guys. Let's go. Wow, there's... Oh, God. There we go. There we go. Nice. Give me it. You're going to lose it. I know you are. Let's try again. Yeah, I didn't have it. I had to kind of shoot it at the goalie. Or pass it at the goalie there. I was hoping for a bank, but I aimed that a bit off. Whatever, though. Nice hit, Myers. There we go. Yeah, lay that body. Let's get our momentum going again. Let's get another goal. All right, 10:19. I should be about full. Yeah, I should be about full stamina here. Ooh, that was a dangerous pass, but oh, what the? All right, circle back. I can't beat him. Yeah, I can't. Outlet up the middle to Bufflin. Come on, there you go. Okay, that works. That works. Please get that. Someone get that. Over to you. Come on, creep in. Okay, that works. Damn it. I was trying to get out of the way. Right here. Wheeler. There you go. Go. Ah! I was hoping to creep in a bit quicker than that. Back to the point. There we go. We're working it. Over there. There we go. We're working it still. Nice try. Come on. Keep it going. Here we go. We got that. Yeah, we got that. I got you covered. Don't. Oh, Wheeler. I got it. Oh, what? Well, Wheeler missed it again. Screw you, Wheeler. All your fault. We have it. We're going. We had it going, and you messed it up. All right. Come on now. All right, 5:48. At least I'm getting decent rest, and we're having decent shifts, so it's helping. All right, let's see. Line A. All right, can I cut? No, I'm not going to have it. Ah, I was trying to tie him up, but I didn't get it. And we're not forechecking either. Please don't let him in. Please get that puck. Please get that puck. You guys got to actually fight for those pucks. Don't just sit there. I don't know where the other defenseman is, but that was, I was covering him as best as I could. Nice shot. That's why it's so hard to get shots from over there. I know a lot of people have called for me to stop passing it in those situations, but that's why. Especially on that side. You can't get to that forehand. Oh, whoa, come on! Seriously, get the puck, guys! Jesus Christ. Oh my God, what is happening? Get the puck out! Why are we missing the puck every 10 seconds? Look at this. Look at this. Three guys. Finally, we get the puck. All right, Wheeler, me and you. Come on. Yeah, again, he's not going to the net. I have to try to bank it off the fucking goalie. Not looking good. We have just deteriorated here in this period. I mean, it started... We've had some shifts in here, but from the goal happened, we did okay, but now we're just playing like crap again. And we have to kill a penalty. Ah! How many PKs are we going to have? Let's go. Okay, fine. You want to clear it? Fine. Could have got something there, but all right. Can't lose this game. We cannot lose this game. We have to win this game. We have to at least get a point, yes, but we need to win this game. We cannot get back to freaking 500. Chopped out. Oh, of course he gets it. Come on. Yes. If you would have passed that, we would have been good. All right. We killed it off, luckily. 1:24 left. My last shift of regulation here. Let's make it count. Let's have a good shift. A good shift here. Okay. How do we not get that? There you go. Come on. No. We're not losing this. Let's go. Okay, dumps it in. He's going to cut that off. What? Come on. Look at that. He threads it through two of us, man. How do they do that? How do they do that all the time? My guys turn it over. Just either make them turn it over from good fortune. Oh, Jesus. And we take another penalty. Holy crap, Winnipeg. Can you guys stop? One. Look at them. They have 7 power plays. Jesus Christ. This team is so fucking frustrating most of the time. It's so annoying, man. How many penalties are we going to take in this game? How many leads are we going to blow? Put me out 1 second later. Appreciate that. No, don't just wait till overtime when I have more stamina. No. Put me out a second later when I'm dead fucking tired, coach. Smart. Smart job. That's the goal. That would have been your fault, coach. Freaking idiot. Learn how to play. Learn how the game is played. It's not like this. We might get a point here, but we don't deserve it. I'm saying that. I don't care what the sim did for us. We do not deserve a point here. We're very lucky. We still have to kill a penalty, though. So, overtime, we have to start out on the penalty kill. So, we're probably going to lose. I mean, we always lose in overtime anyway. I'm going to try my goddamn best. But I don't have much faith in this team right now. We're so goddamn hot and cold. It's ridiculous. It's really dumb how hot and cold we are. Like, it's game to game. Oh, my God. It's not even hot streaks. It's just game to game. Whatever we feel like. Right there. I don't know how we didn't get that puck out, by the way. Now you can clear it. There you go. All right. We better kill this off. I want a shot. I want to try to get this. Oh, man. Come on. I think that's it, right? Okay. Usually when it's a long sim, I think it's a goal. Okay. Well, it wasn't a goal, so it's 3-3. Okay, cool. All right, 3 minutes left, 3-3. Let's go. Yes, right here. Fucking pass it. All right, I can't do that. All right, open up 44. Nope, don't have it. Download there. You guys are so bad. Pitching it to Jordan. Jesus. Puck is thrown to Hamilton. Why do I bother with this? Oh, he just lets him through too. 2-on-1. God damn. Get it out. Let's go. Come on. Line A, catch up. You need to catch up. Didn't thread it through. away by Sabretooth. Let's go. Come on, Line A. Help me. For fuck's sake, dude. Fine. No. Oh, my God. No one helps. It's overtime, guys. Did you notice? Come on. Get the puck. Let's go. Let's go. Move, 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 move. Let's go. Nope, 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 nope. Get around. Get around. Don't lose it. Don't lose it. Yes, yes, yes. Ah! Oh, my God. He can't tuck. That would have sauced, though. And no one's helping. Awesome. Yeah, just get off. No one. This overtime strategy is terrible. Whatever our strategy is set to. I think we're on, like, passive for fucking overtime. That's ridiculous. Put it on aggressive. It's 3-on-3. There's open ice, man. Ugh. What a crappy overtime. So now we get to go to a shootout, which means I need to score or else we lose. So pressure's on. Pressure's on. Come on, Shifley. Score a goal. Please break the cycle. Almost. Kind of. That was actually kind of a decent... Let's see. Was that kind of a decent move? Yeah, that was actually kind of decent. Goalie made a save. Fine. Oh, whatever. All right, Hellebuck is going to let it in. Oh, my God! Hellebuck made a save! Clap, clap, clap! All right. Let's see. Can I pull this off? I think I should be able to. Yep. All right, we got it. There we go. I don't care, man. I want this goddamn W. I want it. I want the W. Beat Rene. And we should have beat him on that 1T as well. But whatever. It's funny that Rene's on Calgary now. It fits him, though. They need a good tendy. They need a good tendy. All right. Monahan, please make this save. Please make this save. Yes! He made the save. I don't even know what he tried to do. Did he try to float it? No, I don't know. I don't even know. Okay, if we score right here, it's over. Come on. Ehlers, you got this. My God. Yep. Remember when EA said they fixed the shootout? Oh, come on! Ah! I hate you guys! Yay, Wheeler! There you go, buddy! All right, Hellebuck. All you have to do is save the puck, Hellebuck. All you got to do is make a save. Yeah, we did it! We win in the shootout or overtime. Breaking new ground here in Winnipeg. Ridiculous. All right, well, still an entertaining video. I got 3 points, I think. I got 2 goals and an assist. And I also scored in the shootout, but that doesn't count. It's fun to do, but it doesn't count. Oh, we didn't deserve that win. We stole that. We stole that win, man. All right, so thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys have a very happy and safe holiday. Yeah, so remember to leave that like, and I'll see you in the next one.